reflective people by nature?
I was gonna try to do like a thing with where me and Mike do the exact same movements each time. Lucille Ball.
I'd almost say like I'm anti-reflective.
He is. He really is.
So I know it comes on like a strong statement, but I'm like, more move forward type of dude.
He is. It's annoying. Yeah, it's really annoying.
I actually should reflect more, especially before I hit send on emails.
Oh, so you just write
things. Oh my God. No, Mike uses it to get out of arguments a lot.
We were
in the band.
And the three of you, I like the story, which is in the book, about how you do stuff and then Adam would come back AMC and he would just change shit on you. And it said that you guys were pissed about it, often frustrated by it. Did you ever take the stuff that he had added and said, no, we're not doing that, and pull it out?
I mean, it didn't happen that often. But there was just one instance that